I'd like to do this one for a very dear friend of mine, Louis Armstrong. Thank you.